years between 10 to 20. Math grade 2. Kid, let's see the rainbow to 20. There are some colors. For the example, look at the blue colors. There are 3 and 17. And then the small blue color, there are 9 and 11. And then the green colors, there are big and small. And we can see that 2 and 18. And then the small green color, there are 8 and 12. We can see there are number pairs to 20. Okay, this is number pairs to 20. 0 and 20, 1 and 19, and then 2 and 18, 3 and 17, 4 and 16, 5 and 15, 6 and 14, 7 and 13, 8 and 12, and then 9 and 11. And we still have the other number pairs to 20. 10 and 10, and then 11 and 9, 12 and 8, 13 and 7, 14 and 6, and then 15 and 5, 16 and 4, 17 and 3, 18 and 2, and the last is 19 and 1. And then we will learn about effect family triangles. For the example, I have 20 apples. 6 are red and 14 are green apples. So we will draw a triangle and then we can write 6 are red apples and 14 are green apples. So we have 20 apples. I have 20 apples. 6 are red and 14 are green. This is our family triangle. 6 red apples and 14 green apples. So we can write 6 plus 14 is 20. Or 14 plus 6 is 20. I have 20 apples and I will cook a pie and I use 14 green apples to make a pie. So I still have 6 red apples. And we can write 20 minus 14 is 6. 6 red apples. I have 20 apples. I pack the 6 red apples for school lunch. We can see at family triangle that twenty minus 6 red apples is 14 green apples. So for the conclusion, from this number pairs to 20. First, 6 plus 14 is 20. Second, 14 plus 6 is 20. Third, this is about subtraction. 20 minus 14 is 6. And the last is 20 minus 6 is 14. Okay, kid, you can do your worksheet. There are 6 questions about the fact family for number pairs to 20. Thank you, kids. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.